Hey guys, as I told you, I was gonna head out this weekend to Vermont. My girlfriend's grandparents' farm property. The house was built in 1840. I guess the outbuildings or the additions were later. But there's those. And then there's a shed there, like a tool shed. And another outbuilding there. Unfortunately, the barn, the old barn, burnt, as well as the newer section of the barn, but yeah, so, but I just wanted to give you a shot of the house anyway, and we're going to go poke around and see if we can find any treasures. This is just the front of the house. You can see there's a placard above the window that says 1840, so it's really cool. They still do the syruping out here. Their family still tap the maple trees for syrup. So, all right, we're gonna go poke around and see if we can find anything cool. Here we are inside of the woodshed. Some old barn board up there. Old milk can. Yeah. Yeah, my girlfriend's digging in here. I think we found maybe an old milk can or sap bucket down in the bottom. Alright, hold on. Let's see if we can get it out. Dug them out. Looks like they're old whiskey barrels, maybe for planting. Yeah, that's what they are. This is a real deal, though. Very cool. What's that?
There's a saw in there, too. Yeah.
Tales of Vermont Ways and People. Oh, that's neat. I might want to read that. Check this out. This is marked even. It's an old mop. Ringing out a mop. The Standard. It's kind of cool. Corner here, see if there's any old cool tools. Some old sap buckets back there. Pick some more barrels in the corner. Have to get my light out. Yeah, just checking out this corner, guys. There's a stack of buckets down here. Look at this old wooden ski. Not that old, but Currier knives. That's too bad that wasn't in better shape. Some more old whiskey barrel type buckets down here. Old bicycle sprockets. That's kind of neat right there. Sort of making lead or something. Little pot. Some roached out cans. Nothing great down in there. Bunch of little rocks. Oh, my finger's in there. Have a neat little hinge.
Chris?
There's a shot of the woodshed. Let me get down here. Oh, I'll take this, babe. This is cool. Okay. Yeah, I know. Looks like a part to an old plow. I don't know. That's a maybe. Yeah. All right. Moving on. Oh, these old hooks. These are cool for hanging. Oh, hand hooks. Yeah. Alright, we'll take those. Some other tools and a horseshoe over there. I have a big old horseshoe. Some other tools over here, guys. Oh, I don't know what's in there. I gotta put these things down. Alright, I'll see if we can dig out whatever this was in here. Where's the spoon? I think it's just a hook. That's all it is. Mysterious item. Alright, we're heading up this other type of attic spot here. An old weed whacker. What's that? Bucket. Another handsaw. Canning jar. Lids there. Nut bottle. That's cool. Kinetic drip cone select tomatoes. Oh, that's a nice book.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
That one.
Very cool.
Yep.
Yep. Alright, we'll put that aside. That one's cool too. Different. It's dented up a little bit.
Well, it's broken too.
Oh, yeah. That's too bad. There's some old jugs for storing maple syrup when they did the syrup. Old jars, nothing real old though. I'm gonna go look in that box over there though. Could be something in there. Oh, that's too bad. Look at that. This little crock is broken. Oh, this is cool. Look at this old fan. Wizard. Here's another good pot, honey. A galvanized pot. I'm gonna put this in the pile. All right, I'm gonna make my way back over. Oh, this is cool too. Not super old, but huh? Neat. I think it's brass. Let's see. Oh. magazines. Some old magazines and books in there. No old jars, but around a little more on the surface. See if you can get this van unstuck here. It might be able to be fixed up, I don't know. That old milk bottle. That's what I saw on the way up. There's nothing on it though, huh?
I don't think so. Well, there is at the bottom.
Probably just the size of it.
No. Just a pre-registered something or other.
Yeah. Back over here where I was working. I had to watch out for these cobwebs. Oh wow. Looks like I'm on the aquarium or something. Isn't that neat? Really old aquariums. This little belt buckle. Reader's Digest. Back to where I was over here. Oh, there's a couple of old crocs right there. This one's pretty rough. There's a large one, a 12 gallon. Big 5 gallon one. That one's got a really good crack in it. Old thermoses. Oh wow. Look at that old thermos. A lot of these actually had ball jars inside of them. Like some old false graft over there. Another old thermos. Pint size. Alright. Let's see, it's behind the door. Oh, nice little bean pot over there. Oh, there we go. What are those? Those look like half-gallon jars. I'll have to dig those out. The zinc lid's on. Alright, I'm going to have to move this door, guys, and I'll get over there and access stuff. Alright, I got that door moved, but what's the question, hon?
What system?
That's a... like a nutcracker, I think.
Here, whip out your nuts and let me see if it works.
Oh God, it's too small.
Real funny.
Oh.
Oh. Nice blue one. I have to go through these lids, see if there's any good
what
lids
is
in
it?
Here.
God, I can't. Look at that.
Oh yeah. That's cute.
That is cute. Yeah, penis pump.
I found a license plate out in the back. See what year it's from. What? This is how old. I'll be keeping this. It's in good shape. Put that right in there. And this other thing right here. Oh, license plate. Oh, it's stuck in there. '38. That should clean up pretty nice. Very cool. Checking out these old jars here, guys. I don't know if there's anything special here or not. These are carrying crates for jars. I'll keep these too. Be right there. Oh, look at that. They're balls. Yeah, nice. Very cool. And some beans in there. Nice. Half gallons. This is a square one. Clear. That one's not as old. Some kind of oats in there. Another clear one. These are cool though. I'm gonna keep those. A sprayer. Raleigh sprayer. And some pennies down in there. Oh my gosh, it's a whole jar full of pennies. Look at that. I'm seeing a wheeze.
Hey, you pull the hand. Hey, Mom, look at me.
Probably got about $4 worth in here.
What are you looking up?
A piece?
Yeah, look at this up here. It's just a piece of a license plate they used to do a repair. Vermont 25. Wow.
We bought this for Grandma.
That's cool.
I've got the red one.
It's too bad. Oh well. Alright.
Oh my god.
These old canisters of some kind. Pretty cool. Alright. These must be original, pretty original windows to the house. Let's pull this out of a box. It's got the label on it. I mean, it's not a really old piece, but still. I'll take it. It's got a cool label. Oh. Oh, there's another cool crock in there too. Move this out of the way. No lid, but it's still cool. No, pie plates and utensils.
Check this one.
A little door latch. I'll take that. That's neat. An old iron just found. That's pretty rough. More old hardware in here, it looks like. Nothing great. Old jar lids. take that. I think these were for either milk bottles or carrying canning jars. Sorry about the lighting, guys. Oh, here we go. There's some older lids and canning materials. Very cool. People look for this stuff. Ball rings in the bottom. Dome lids. Wide mouth mason. New thick rubber. For wide mouth mason and nice. Oh, that's some Kerr. That's cool. Kerr caps are easy to use, require no rubber rings, instant seal tested for seal. Nice. Keep these. Alright, I'm gonna grab these up and then we'll move on. Let me go over and see what Jess found, huh? Oh wow, look at all those, huh?
Oh. I may say 63 right on top of them. Lids, covers, whole box, branding.
Bernarded. 17 cents. Huh. We'll keep some of the ones that are in better shape.
Yeah.
The ones
this
that
one's
are
not bad.
Still sealed up.
There's a whole one.
Yeah.
A couple of them right there. Those two are perfect.
Cool.
Oh, that's one of the big covers. You're blocking the light, babe.
Oh, there's some zinc lids over there.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
I'm gonna go through that box.
And the rest of them are kind of chewed.
Yeah.
That one's good.
There you go. Well, we know where they are anyway. If you want more of them. Jar of rubbers.
Yeah, but that one's all brick and shit. Those are both good.
This is a family show. Can't be saying
this
yes.
This is reduced. This one's only $9.
$9?
Or, I mean, 9 cents.
Probably 9 cents, yeah.
Oops, here's another one.
Alright. Alright, we'll put those in. Okay, alright. We're good. No, we're good. You can stop. Alright, another old mop. That's the box. I don't really see it right there. Another one behind it. Who knows? Who knows what could be in it? Let's see. Nice zinc lid. No writing on it. Still worth keeping. Oh, that's cool. Can't crack lid. Oh, very cool. Oh, washboard. Nice. Nice find. Oh, there's another one, a little one.
This one says two in one.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna look for these lids some more.
What is that?
That looks like an old, almost like a bread mold or something. I don't know, I've seen them before. I just don't know what it is. I'm sure everybody at home has probably seen it. I think we might keep it. Gemco. Is there anything in that wooden crate back there, honey? Oh, there's a box right there.
I know, I see that. I can't get there yet.
Oh, that's a good one, too. That's a... Soconi, yeah. It's a automotive oil fuel company. That's a good one. That's a little grinder or something. No. Just be careful. Watch out for this. Oh yeah, that's a good box right there, honey. Nice advertising piece. Oh yeah, chassis looks like it. Sliver missing, and it's actually over there on the floor still. Glue that back on there. I don't think it's super old, but maybe 40s, 50s, I don't know. Cool piece though. If it's an yeah, there's the piece that broke off the bottom. Put it back in there so we can glue it. What I'll do is I'll put all these in there. Alright. Stay tuned, guys. Now she just found another little basket with some more rubbers and yeah.
9 cents.
For zinc caps and wire clamps.
Here's the lid.
Okay. Mason caps. That one's a little rough.
Sounds good.
Yeah, that one is good. The bottom's coming off of that one. Let's see if there's any other. The zinc lid, we'll keep that one. I don't see any lightning jar lids in here. Oh, there's one. Well, that's a Mason improved lid. That's a good one. Mm. Find the jar that goes to, that'd be even better. Diamond fruit jar. That is cool. Okay. Keep this too. Yeah. A bottle cap. I don't know what that goes to, but I'm going to keep it anyway. I don't know, some kind of tag. Alright, I want to get in the corner over there.
I already went in there, there's nothing in there.
All the way over there?
Yeah.
There.
I just found a little junk.
I just found these old magazines here. Look at this, Apollo 13. Oh, that's too bad. Mice got into it. Or Apollo 12. 1969. Wonder what else is in there. Whole bunch of Life magazines. Oh, that's too bad. What the hell is this? Oh, nice. Strange Siege. The Yank Adventure. Girl of the Month Clubs. Oh.
true action. February 1970. I wish some of these were in better shape. Man's Magazine. I'm gonna take some of these. These are kind of neat. Adventures of a Jungle Daredevil. These are so cool. Alright, I'm going to continue through these, just see what's in there, and we'll continue on.
Alright guys, half an hour into this video, this is what we found so far up in the upper, wasn't the attic, but it was a space over, I guess it was the attic. It's add-on attic, but got some pretty cool things. And we'll go see what the house attic has in store. I know there's some big furniture up there. As far as smalls go, I don't know what we're gonna find, so we'll see.
Just careful,
all right, heading up to the attic here.
Oh, there's boxes and boxes up here to go through, man.
Yeah.
Oh, could spend a while up here. Wow. It's packed. Full. Records. An old pot, huh? Nice.
Hey, Ma! Here's the little spinning wheel thing.
Oh, Grandma used to have that. We need to play
with this thing. Alright, I'm gonna go where I can see because I can't see anything.
I can't see either.
More old windows.
Oh, shoot.